Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. It's getting dark here in Daggerfall, so we have to get the hell out of here. We're going to do this quest now, Concern for Nulfaga. Obki, the Queen of Daggerfall, has asked me to check on the condition of her grandmother-in-law, Nulfaga. So this is... I'm trying to avoid here in Daggerfall. King Lysandus' grandmother, I guess. Or mother. I think Obki is the daughter of Lysandus? I'm not even sure. I am to go to Nulfaga's castle, Shedungent. Hell of a name, Shedungent. Of Rothgaria and talk to her to see if she is well. I have to report her condition to Obki and get my reward. Alright. So in the Rothgaria Mountains, let's just do our thing here. I get my destruction up a little bit. And then Rothgarian Mountains. Shedungent. The ground here vibrates faintly. Your bracelet of summon undead is recharged. Oh, that's how that happens. Hey, can you help me? A soldier calls out to you. I think I dropped my iron wakizashi somewhere. Can you help me look for it? Made of iron, it's not worth looking for, but sure. You come across someone carrying a quill and several scrolls and sheets of paper. You notice a strong, acrid odor. A pile of wood and a few tents seem... what? A few tents can be seen close by. You notice no fire has been burned and there are no obvious signs anyone has been here recently. Something seems off. Yet there's all kinds of people over here. Proceed with caution, yes. You are a friend, yes? Oh... my name is Rodorian Ashton. I'm a cartographer trying to map out all of the Iliac Bay. I can also help you find some of its more obscure locations if you're interested. No. Guess I'll be going then. There's more to explore, more maps to make. All he does is tell you where dungeons are. And if we hang around here, we might find this guy's sword. Wakizashi? Or maybe not. After a while of looking around, you find an iron wakizashi on the ground. Oh, you found it! Thank you so much, says the soldier as he takes it from you. Maybe that helps with reputation or something? I don't know. But I'm wondering if this is actually a castle? Or if this is a dungeon. I mean, it's called Shedungent. How could it not be a dungeon, right? Oh! We've got stairs. Okay. Just look around and see if there's another entrance as well. Sometimes these places have two entrances. I'd be willing to bet it's just the stairs then. I don't know what to expect here, so sneaking. well lit. I repaired this thing, right? Not the gauntlets. New condition, yes. Lock level 255. Oh, I heard something undead there. That's a zombie. Is that a friend or foe? Foe. Giant scorpion stinger. Steel flail, I'll take that. Dwarven cuirass. I'm wearing now. I wonder if this is... Yeah, my still in a new condition. Hello, zombie. Ow. How dare you strike at me thusly? Come on. That woke you up. Ow. It woke me up now. Gotcha. There's more. Huh. Dead end. Apparently. From them. See, now I'm hearing more of them. Whoop! Crap! You didn't sound that loud. I don't know what's down this way. I don't want to walk into anything. See if we can rest here. Those two took a lot out of me. Just wanted my mana back. two ways. So yeah, it's a dungeon. Wow. A Gorgon snake? She has an actual snake. Okay. I can't carry that. Small scorpion stinger, dragon scales, green berries. Yeah, while I was by the entrance, I should have put my stuff in there, but didn't realize how. Heavy it all was. So wait, then what's down here? Oh, some kind of cage? Huh. Interesting. Any switch for it? Hmm. This gate's open. Not sure if I trust it though. Okay, it didn't fall on me. Hey! Sorcerer. I can't take the steel staff. Whoops. Who's... that me getting hurt? I must have stepped... Oh, the door there. Not that one you're trying to break out of. Oh, there's a door here. Oh! I didn't even see this. Whoops. Wow, I can't carry this stuff. Aloe, ginkgo leaves. Holy dagger. Huh. Alright, I want to go back to the entrance. And drop this stuff off. This stuff in here. Yeah, I'm not completely sure if this is how I did that. I guess so. I know I didn't have 11,000 gold in there. Cool. Alright, so what we're gonna do... we're gonna do recall. Set an anchor. And now we're gonna rest. Stealth improved, nice. 48%. Sweet. So what about then this corridor? I mean, what's this, like, nothing here? What if it just ends? I heard that. That happened when I opened the door. Oh, crap. There's a door here. Ouch. Spider's venom. Okay. I'm just hanging out in this room. Oh, there's two zombies. Use the sanguine rose. Let's use the amulet. Oh. It's gone. It's supposed to summon a monster. Oh crap, wow. It didn't work. The thing didn't work. What did it say? There was a message. Oh, now it worked. What happened before? Maybe I removed it. Oh, I equipped it. Well, that's actually fine. I'll equip it. I didn't know I could have two amulets on. But that wasted some. Alright, yeah, I'll put it on. I didn't even realize what was going on. There you go. Now there's only one. Summon a skeleton. I can't move though. That's the problem. Wait, wait, what happened? I lost mouse luck. I lost... they killed my... why did I lose mouse luck? They killed it. And they forgot about me for some reason. Can I use it again? No. Alright. Check it out, versus Daedra. Hit killed it, nice. Thanks, buddy. Elven longsword, elven battle axe, and a potion to resist fire. So I can loot my own skeleton warrior. Cool. Silver longbow. Now I just had some money. Will you come with me now? That'd be awesome if you would do something like that. Doesn't look like he'll come with me. So that's that door. Well, I'm changing it. Elven staff, fairy dragon scales, bamboo, red berries, nectar. I guess my arrows. Where were you, huh? I gotta loot you. Alright, continuing on. Don't drop that money. It's kind of a sprawling dungeon now, isn't it? Whoop! Are there two of them coming back? Oh, there was another one behind me! Damn. Murderous wretches. Probably gonna end up dropping the longsword. But. Mummy wrappings. In here, then. A mop and bucket. How scintillating. Cool. I wish this stuff was real. Oh wow, that goes up. Over here, then. Huh. Very interesting. No more secrets in here? Okay. Tempted to rest again. But I've been doing that a lot. I wish the human adversaries made noise other than when they attack you. It goes up again, some more. I feel like exploring this level first. Did we come from there? I'm not sure. Yeah, that's our handiwork. More up. Huh! Zombie just died. Someone's shooting arrows. Someone killing you guys? Haha! Well, you're pretty hard to hit, aren't you? Well, you don't have a problem hitting me. Now we'll rest. Thank you very much. It was hard to hit. I think it was this way. Yeah, there's our fallen enemy here. Oh, the humanity. Oh, the battle majory. Dragon scales, unicorn horn, and a red rose. Look like special boots, but they're just iron. This looks very familiar. It's identical to the layout. Gotcha!